on the phone right now from a member of the Columbus Zoo, the chief operating officer, the COO, Tom Staub. Tom, the mayor said that you all are helping not to kill, but to perhaps capture or at least tranquilize these animals. Is that right?
That is correct. We are on scene now with our veterinarian staff, with our sedation equipment, and working with the police officers to do this in a safe manner.
Good evening. We begin tonight with a strange and sad story out of Zanesville, Ohio. It started with a local man known as something of an eccentric and a criminal who served time in prison. He kept a wild animal preserve on his property, big exotic animals that might be seen.
I really wish I could explain it, baby. It's just the world is kinda crazy, baby. Ain't no pretty way to paint it, baby. Don't cry, dry your eyes. September 11th, I woke up about 7 a.m. West Coast time, French toast and my turkey bacon. Taking my time, awake and turning my TV on. To my surprise, saw what everybody in the world saw. Me and my children and my jizz were chilling. My son said, Daddy, were there people in that building? A cold sweat, frozen with a lump in my chest. I heard his question, couldn't bring my lips to say yes to him. That night at my son's side, he cried and prayed for the ones who died in the World Trade. Palms to God, seeds of qualms with God. He just kept on pressing me, wanna know why. Then 1 week later, our bombs were dropped. We seeing them on CNN, they just won't stop. The infrared images of brutal attack. He said, Daddy, now we killing them back. Right, right. I really wish I could explain it, baby. It's just the world is kind of crazy, baby. Ain't no pretty way to paint it, baby. Don't cry, dry your eyes. I really wish I could explain it, baby. It's just the world is kind of crazy, baby. Ain't no pretty way to paint it, baby. Don't cry. Did her uncles have to molest her? And why did all them cops have to be shooting to kill? And why did all them priests have to act so ill? Tell me, why did James Byrd Jr. have to be touched? Tell me, why did Malcolm and Martin depart from us? Tell me, why did the sniper make that little boy shoot? And why is human life always denied for loot? Tell me, why did Mandela have to live in the cage? Why did my brother Sterling have to die at that age? Tell me, why did Reginald Denny deserve his fate? And why the can't love seem to defeat hate? Tell me, why is it so hard for all the children to eat? Why did Pac and Biggie Smalls have to fall in the street? Tell me, why did Jam Master Jay have to go that way? Please, what am I supposed to say to my kids when they say, I really wish I could explain it, baby. It's just the world is kind of crazy, baby. Ain't no pretty way to paint it, baby. Don't cry, dry your eyes. I really wish I could explain it, baby. It's just the world is kind of crazy, baby. Ain't no pretty way to paint it, baby. Don't cry, dry your eyes. Can't explain it, baby. Life is just really crazy. I mean, if it's world wars or the life of a little baby, we got more stores than they got rice under Buddha lazy. You live four scores and still it be driving you crazy. But for me, I try to see the bright side. Sometimes it be like the goodness be trying to hide or trying to flee, but it can, it's deep inside. Sweetie, you be the light for others. Make them believe in God.